Why would you turn down your resolution if you got 40 frames? 40 frames is more than playable.
Not for me.
Then you have some kind of problem.
My game runs about 10
frames. I mean, it's not... I can play, but it's not the best.
No, it's not the best. But it's fine.
When you've seen 120 frames on a CRT monitor without keeping it that high, and you go down to an LCD, there's a huge difference, and it really does affect you. It's the fact that I'm used to higher frames.
Scar's just up ahead, isn't he?
Wait. Skaxlayer.
Oh yeah, I leveled up.
Jumping on them.
Yeah. It's just like Mario. Except it's not a reaction. I guess it's not.
You can deal damage to things by jumping on them?
Yeah. I thought everyone knew because someone was talking about it a while back when Borderlands came out.
So oh yeah, there was an achievement! I completely forgot about that. One of the Xbox achievements. By jumping.
Yeah, something like that. Ow, maybe I shouldn't try meleeing Rex at this level. I see him. I'm pretty sure that's him over there. Yes, it is.
But we have to recharge your berserk.
Yeah, all of us. He's right over there. Okay then. Hey, I'm gonna let that recharge.
Oh.